This week, we celebrate the heavenly birthday of St. John Post. At least, I'm celebrating. Nobody else seems to know who he is. Let's fix that, shall we? St. John Post was born in England during the reign of King Henry VIII, but the story of St. John's life mostly happens during the tumultuous reign of Henry's daughter, Elizabeth I. St. John was actually not born Catholic, but he converted to Catholicism in 1576, a brave thing to do during Elizabeth's reign. He then went to Reims, where he was ordained a priest in 1581. Despite risk of capture, John Bost returned to England after his ordination to minister to the persecuted Catholics there. That risk soon became a reality, for in 1593 he was betrayed, arrested on charges of treason, and taken to the Tower of London for interrogation. There he denied being a traitor, saying, "My function is to invade souls, not to meddle in temporal invasions." But he was convicted anyway. They racked him first. He was then hanged, drawn, and quartered for his faith. In 1929, John Bost was beatified by Pope Pius XI. He was canonized as one of the 40 martyrs of England and Wales by Pope Paul VI in 1970. Their conjoined feast is celebrated on October 25th, but his personal heavenly birthday is celebrated on July 24th. So join the party for this awesome man who died a very painful death for the faith. What do you think of the new art? Awesome, isn't it? We've got Thomas to thank for that. Thank you, Thomas. We've even got a beautiful new subscribe box. It looks so wonderful, you want to click it. Subscribe! Hey Nick, can I get a box around this dazzling subscribe bar here? Thanks. Now, I send you off into the world to share the good news and this video about St. John Bost. Off you go. Go on. They racked him first. He was then drawn, quartered, and oh, it's all wrong, all wrong. Cut, cut. Why are you wearing the party hat now? It's for the end. Why are you wearing these bloody party hats anyway? I don't like it. Just redo it. Redo the whole thing. Go over again from the top. Here we go.